sequence of objects in which elements do not vary from each other, but the extreme is quite distinct. As continuum is ever evolving and changing innovations, similarly technology is also changing day by day and results to follow. So we, the students of Bharat University, chose this fallout as a retro-futuristic appeal to our technical thrust.
We have technical events like Startup Box, in which we invite this business class ideas, and Appster, we have to create a simple Android app, and other technical events like OEdge, search engine, mock option.
Not only technical events, but also non-technical events like HQ Trivia, Gaming, Codebreaker, Big Talk, Word Anxiety, and many more surprising events, guys. Don't miss them.
After visiting our symposium, you can gain a lot of knowledge. At the same time, you can gain a lot of fun.
On behalf of Department of CSE, I invite all the students to participate in the National Level Technical Symposium Continuum V18, which is going to be held at Bharat University on 13th and 14th March 2018. So this symposium will definitely help out all the students to exhibit their talents. It will be a great platform where there are a set of technical and non-technical events where the students can participate and they can exhibit all their talents. Thank you.
Whatever you have seen this video, that is only trailer. There is lot of opportunity. So don't miss it. Come, learn, enjoy. See you on that day.